So, I thought I'd do a tutorial on the difference between black people lotion and white people lotion. Now, black people's lotion usually has like, you know, cocoa butter, shea butter, some type of butter in it. It's very moisturizing, good for your skin. Now, white people lotion usually has, it's just water. Because y'all just take showers.